Coach Weller had called a timeout and had set up a play, and it was designed for me to take the last shot. I know I remember seeing Van Gorp in the lane. So, you know, I just reacted on instinct, pulled up for a jump shot, concentrated, you know, and everything, and stuck it.